I mean, the guys just say, oh, you know, you're in God's country now, and then you wake up in the morning and think, actually, yeah, I can see that.
Started yesterday morning. I thought, good grief, where did you come from?
Those 40 leopards, a 40 cheetah, to keep the system going. The wind does now, and I'll probably move off when it's going from behind. See, there's no confusion now. They're not confused what we are or whatever the wind does.
Yeah.
Bugger off, there's no point in trying to do stuff. There's one old window probably turning a little bit. So, I challenge this guy over the country with you.